every single macroeconomist colleague of mine who I've spoken to would say that this is something that we probably would not recommend to any developing country. Let even an advanced economy, you wouldn't do that. I mean, Ken Rogoff has written a book on it.